Connor McDavid is officially him. In last night's game against the San Jose Sharks, Connor McDavid did the unthinkable and scored his 150th point of the year. I mean, what else do you need from this guy? This guy is absolutely special. He's a generational talent. He's the best player in hockey. He's probably going to be one of the best players in hockey for a long time. He might be the best player I might ever see in my whole life. The Oilers right now are absolutely cup contenders with how hot their team is right now and with how hot number 97 is. Comment down below, Oilers fans and all NHL fans. What do you think about the Oilers? Connor McDavid is an absolute nutcase. I mean, no one can stop this guy. Tendies can't stop this guy. D-Man can't stop this guy. And it's clear because he has 150 points to put on the year. Like, no joke, I think Connor McDavid's been on hat picks like every fucking week. Isn't that insane? I mean, for crying out loud, look at these stats, boys. He's got 64 goals, 87 assists for 151 points on the year. And the year ain't even done yet, boys. The year ain't even done. That's the craziest part. The year ain't even done. He's got two more games left on the schedule, man. Like, I don't know what else you want me to say, but just this guy is McJesus. When people gave him that nickname, I mean, they weren't kidding. This guy is McJesus on the ice. I'm going to be going to the Avalanche game this Tuesday against the Edmonton Oilers. So hopefully McDavid gives me a show. And comment down below what you think about Connor McDavid and his absolute just recklessness. Just playing with everyone. And comment down below what you think about the Edmonton Oilers and what you think about the playoffs as a whole. And like always, boys, thank you for talking hockey and subscribe for more NHL content. Later.